Mr. Worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. We
go boogie, boogie. You guys, this is the energy field. Isn't that so exciting? Now, if you guys want to join my lab, you should know that I like to work on Saturdays. So if you don't like it, you should run far away from my lab.
Hey guys, my name is Dr. Patel. So, does anyone know what reaction kinetics is? Anybody, come on. No one?
Figure shown in Dean, it's figure 5.3-734, right? And in that picture you can see, you all have your Dean text with you today. No? Okay, well, I'll draw it up on the board. We have flow in the Z direction. And with this, what would the boundary condition in the azimuthal direction be?
Water.
Yeah. What's so funny?
Nothing high. I said zero.
Oh, that is funny. That's hilarious. So, if we look at this, the Nissl number is lowest at this point, right? That's pretty cool, right? Don't you guys think that's cool?
So this semester, we've really been working with the heat equation and the wave equation. So when you have the wave equation, or the string equation, we've got our axis here, and you got the one end is fixed at height h1, and the other end is fixed at height h2, and there's some equilibrium shape there. Now if you were to tell me that the shape of this curve is a parabola, I'd say that's a bad guess. But if you put into maple, you clearly see that it's a hyperbolic function. So I always say, you just want to make your life easier. So we got this big matrix. You got a big matrix right here. You're multiplying it by the other thing. You got your constants. Gamma 1 and alpha 2 and gamma 3 here. And you clearly multiply it by your inner product. In this case, we have our inner product defined as an of x, and
phi j of x, you know, is equal to the integral from 0 to 1 of phi and phi, and obviously your weighting function. And so, you know, you just have these inner products. I mean, you know, this is clearly a matrix equation. So, you know, you'll learn when you get married that you just want to do the least amount of work possible. So, you know, when you're looking at this equation, it's clearly a matrix equation. So I just say, put it into Maple, let it do all the work for you. And, you know, like when I have to do cleaning around the house, you know, the less I do, the less I'm expected to do. So that's why, I'm just use Maple. It's a lot easier. Just don't tell my wife I said that.
So as we saw last time, we had this equation here. We saw this simplified down with a little bit of math, which we'll skip right here, to this right here. That should be clear to everybody. Any questions? Yeah?
Are you missing an integral right there? I think between the 12th and the 13th one you have?
Any other questions?
Why is everyone going to Dr. Lee?
Miss Worldwide, let's celebrate.
All the first years, I'd like to say thank you to our wonderful professors for providing us with this plethora of material. Just kidding. It was all in good fun. We all still really want to go to school here, so please don't fail us. Thank you again, and happy holidays.
All the continents get jealous over me. You can see me PD overseas. If you know me, then you know what I'm fam. Off in the Bahamas with a bad one behind me. Now live it up, live it up, live it up. Baby, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. And we gon'
vroom, vroom around the world. Vroom, vroom, go get it, girl. Vroom, vroom, that's the way we like to play.
Okay.